They're here.
So, how are we handling this?
They're done. Good night.
Paddock, the swarm tried to stop us, but we're heading into the hangar now.
Good. Your rocket should be inside. Let me know when you need translations. Because you will. I speak 5 languages.
Okay, got it. Get inside. Help me.
So, where do we go? Place looked huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control. Or command center.
Or whatever the UIR called it.
Hey, mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. It's close.
Jack, pulse.
Reckon there's even more bodies beneath all this sand.
Way to keep it light, Files.
Another door. Help me.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
What's on the other side of that glass?
Well, the lights work at least. And I'd say we found the rocket there.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, Baird. The hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket wasn't moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what? Hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Okay, Jack. Let's pull some records.
Okay, Jack's giving me a window into the mainframe. That's some nasty malware. Adaptive. Semi-sentient.
Don't worry. Jack's got this. Right, buddy? No virus can stop Jack.
Data's coming in. Paddock, I assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is close. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. All right, let's go find those satellites.
Boss, you're Basgari. Did you have read those files?
Nah.
I was born in New Ephira. Our parents wouldn't even speak in Scarlet. They want us something different. Let's bring that, platformy thing this way.
It's called a gantry?
Is it, then?
Jack, bring it over.
Finally, something I can try. Come on, you lot. All aboard.
Okay, Foss. Take us across.
With pleasure.
One thing, children. I mentioned how the UIR attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites.
Yeah?
I led that attack.
You did? Why?
To destroy the cog.
Yeah, well, makes sense.
These days I'm somewhat less interested in destroying the cog.
Good to know, Paddock. Let's go. This way to the satellites. Give me a hand. Satellites here. Let's keep looking.
What? Paddock, I'm curious. How long did your siege against this place last?
3 days. We attacked the moment Premier Dyshenko sat down with your chairman to discuss the armistice. You hit us with the hammer first. We thought it was only fair to hit back.
Okay.
Get a move on.
Paddock, Baird. Ran into some swarm, but we're back on track.
Also, Paddock, the cog that hammered you 50 years ago isn't us. We're not them.
Well, if you lost those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
With this before Paddock starts talking again.
I heard that.
Okay, they're on to us.
About bloody time.
Satellites.
There, by the door, four of them.
Jack, stop that! Okay, they're down. Again. Come on.
Man, look at this. Must have been quite a fight.
It was.
Paddock, you fought to launch the hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time, but eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No. I don't. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
Someone get on that turret.
Jack, shut that.
Oh, shit, we got poppers. Don't let them get too close.
God damn, there's a lot of them! certainly. A handful.
And in other news, Jack got the door open. Good job.
Just realized if my parents hadn't have left Asgard, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Laskari, what did your father say?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?
Should be through here. Grab the other side.
Gotcha. We found the nose cone.
Oh, man, but it's missing satellites.
Wait. I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea. I'll drive.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
Come on, let's do this!
Should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go then.
Having a problem, pal?
No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Paddock's got some interesting thoughts on the Hammer of Dawn.
Who's he to judge? He tried to launch it himself.
Okay, let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone.
People.
Well, that's bollocks. It's stuck. Maybe it just needs a nudge. Okay. Maybe it needs more of a shove.
Sitting pretty on the nose cone. One down.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on it.
Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching these satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform! We're sitting ducks down here!
Boss, get us higher!
On it!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that.
Got it. Got it.
Just keep us moving.
Doing my best.
So we can connect the satellite. Let's get this done.
No comment.
Look for another switch, just like the other one.
There.
Watch your head. Here comes satellite number two. Satellite secure.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard!
Get up there.
Okay, so what if that is right? Satellites is a man.
He's right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me, get that now.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me, a world on fire is better than the world they want. We get this thing back to the hangar. We worry about the rest later. I'll take that.
Guys, our bride's leaving.
God damn it. Opening that door must have triggered some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot then.
Oh, and I was just getting the hang of driving it.
Come on, up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone. Let's keep up with it. Watch it, below us. Dead! Jack, halt! Way through over here. There it is. Let's keep up. Paddock, Baird, we're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress.
Head out to your skiff. We'll find your rocket soon enough.
All right. We're on our way.
Thank you.
We need some light. Once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside. Need some help. Satellites are safe and sound. If we want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side. Clear.
Okay, just so you know, whether we get the hammer working or not, I'm glad we came.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you came or not won't matter. Just find a way back up.
Over there! Incoming!
Oi! What the hell is that?
It's a carrier! And it's not alone! Back up! Back up!
Run out! Don't let it box us in!
Just keep firing!
Burst apart like that.
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there. Get left. This way. Everyone get on.
Would be so difficult.
Let's see. Scientists, rocket scientists, and anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think? You just push a button marked launch?
Oh, I see. Yeah, pick on the handsome one. Cut him down to size.
So, we're back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Paddock, we're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes. It's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way, but don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that. All right, let's head for the skiff.
You know, all this time I thought I was the answer.
Oh, dear God.
Could have hidden half a city in here. Massive.
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had to build it. This'll work.
Still there? I got a question for you.
No, I'm on launch break. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stopped you from launching the hammer?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice and spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them.
All right, let's head out.
Children, one more thing. The bridge controls weren't networked, so the base commander's virus didn't affect them. But the bridge itself hasn't been lifted in decades.
What are you saying? You worried about your people not being able to raise it?
No, they'll handle it. But that bridge, it's old and rusty and... Just, when you're beneath it, don't linger.
Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.
So, this path... How does Baird even know it?
Apparently, Paddock served in the COG for a while.
That guy was COG. When?
Unclear. They didn't seem that eager to talk about it either. place.
You drive. I'll navigate.
Come on, let's get past the bridge and over to that turntable. As a Vasgari, are you feeling any, connection to this place?
Nah.
To be honest, I'm glad my parents came to their senses and left. I mean, growing up round here, in the desert, shaking sandwash from your shoes? Nah, I'm good, mate. You know this always wasn't a desert, right? Most of this used to be seashore. Long before I was born, mate. There's the bridge. I hope Paddock's nomads can raise it. There it goes! Well, they haven't dropped it yet! That's good, right?
Then we're through! Onto the turntable!
Huh. Our rocket train's facing the wrong direction.
Which is why it's called a turntable.
Grab the other side and let's get in there. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
I started by finding a control.
Perfect. Ready when you are.
walls.
They spotted us!
You know what to do, Delta!
Delta, by the lift! Zion!
Train turned around. Need another pair of hands here. Looks like a control room to me.
Now to access the controls.
Pointed toward the hangar.
Beautiful. All that's left now is to get it back to the hangar.
brain's a step ahead of us.
Oh, shit. Come on, we can catch up to it in the skiff. Got another one! down. We're good here.
Good news, children. I don't know how you did it, but my scouts have just informed me that your rocket train safely entered the hangar.
Glad to hear it, Paddock.
That's the end of my good news. You have another task. Go secure the hammer's targeting beacons.
Targeting beacons? What, for the Hammer of Dawn?
Our system was based on targeting beacons. I was saving that info until we knew you could get the rocket.
So where are these beacons?
In the southwest, cosmonaut training facility. And to be clear, if we don't secure those beacons, we don't have a Hammer of Dawn.
Okay, we're on it.